For 68 years, Bill Whitmore has been helping his community. On Wednesday, we found the 85-year-old volunteering at his church. In 1946, at the age of 18, just like his father, he signed up for the volunteer fire department and has been a member of the department ever since.
Somebody has to do it. You know, if we have a hard time getting, because there's a lot to it anymore, the training and that the state requires.
Over the years, a lot has changed, including the equipment, but Bill still has fond memories of the way it once was.
The new ones have come a long way from this. We used to take it out and pump water with it out of a pond or something.
After 30 years of service as a volunteer fireman, Bill decided to train and become a certified EMT, which he does to this day.
Early 70s. Got a Ford van and we started running squad then. I had all my requirements and I sent them into the state. They looked at them and then okayed me.
He's an inspiration. Inspiration to myself, our chief, everyone in the village.
Anytime I have a question or need some advice on something, I go to him because he's been there, done that.
Bill's wife, Doris, also impressed with how active her husband is and is extremely proud.
We've been married 65 years, and it's been 65 great years.
See you later.
He does things he shouldn't do, and I try to get him not to do it, but that doesn't stop him.
I think I'm going to renew at least one more time. So I'd be close to 90 then, I guess.